Yo, what's good, nigga?
Yeah, my nigga, what's up? What's good with you, man?
What?
You just slamming my door like that.
My fault.
Fuck, scared the shit out of me.
My bad, bro. How you doing?
Damn.
You chilling?
Yeah, man, I'm chilling. You see what type of time I'm on, man. Yeah, I'm just trying to get high, dog.
Yeah, bro, I'm on that same wavelength, bro.
It's crazy, man. I just found this fat ass nut underneath my seat. Because when we was talking, I didn't even have no window.
Oh, word? Could that be mine, though?
This is not yours. Get the
what
fuck
you
out
mean,
of here,
bro.
This is not yours. There's matter of fact, you said you had some fire on you, so let me see that fire.
Got you, bro. Here,
trying to get toasty.
What?
Nigga, what the hell is this?
What you mean?
My nigga, this is three roaches you just handed
me. What, you ungrateful now?
Yo.
Come on, bro. Them shits
bro,
has me
what
smacked,
am I supposed
bro.
To do with this?
Them shits
this
has...
is your contributions?
Bro, them shits had me on the floor like I needed
this
life
is,
alert,
this
bro.
This when you come in and you gonna, no, call, me, you gonna call me from my car and then you gonna come to with this is your contribution?
Come on, bro. Imagine what the clips are going to add to the blizzy. A nigga might not make it back inside, dog.
No, I'm done with you. I'm gonna use what? These, but I'm done with you.
Oh, come on,
what
bro.
Do you put in the collection plate at church,
bro?
My
come
name?
On. Just light that shit up and see what's gonna happen.
All right, man.
See what's gonna happen. I got you, bro.
What's good with you anyways, man? What's up with that shorty that you was cooking out?
Ooh, Quincy shorty?
Yeah, I guess.
Shit, I'm glad you mentioned that, man, because I don't even know what to do with that. We've been on a whole 3 dates with her. Nah, she still ain't let me hit yet.
What?
Yeah, bro.
Wait. What you mean? She ain't let you hit, or you have not hit yet? Because there's a difference.
Nigga, what the fuck is the difference?
One means she not letting you hit, and your game's weak. What? That's what. That's
my game weak?
And the other means she's probably just getting free food off.
Well, she... Listen, she definitely ain't getting no free food off, nigga. Because all 3 times we've been out, we just been running errands.
Running errands? What type of shit is that?
Listen. You want to know where I took her out? I took her with me to apply for a job. You feel me? Yeah. You know how I'm coming?
Yo.
Yes, sir. I know. No. I know she went to her friends like, damn, this nigga's real goal-oriented and shit. You know, what's more attractive to a show?
Yo, to apply for a job, my nigga?
Yeah, what's wrong with that,
yo,
bro?
Yo, come on, man. You ain't even take her to an interview. You went to go pick up an application?
Yeah.
Where you go to Arby's? What the fuck? Yo, come on,
Office
man.
Office Max, bro.
No wonder you ain't getting no pussy, man. She done with a broke nigga. What the hell? Where you come from, bro?
Yo, what's good, my nigga?
What's good? What the hell?
I'm late to the party?
Nah, you ain't even start yet. Where the hell did you come from?
Yeah, bro, you came in like a thief in the night, man.
Fam.
What's up, don't be,
bro?
What's good with you,
don't
man?
Don't be sneaking up on me like that, bro.
What's up, man?
Hey, yo, see, you got that new tape? I need my theme music, but Chris ain't heard it yet.
Come on, man, you know I got that, man.
Yeah, man. Put that on.
Yo, my nigga, I keep telling you, don't use the volume on here, dog. You gonna blow my speakers like that.
This ain't that big of a deal, bro.
Yo, come on, I keep telling you. You gonna blow my speakers like that. Use the volume on the phone.
Say what?
I'm just trying to get...
Ain't nobody trying to sound like your hoopie, like your hoopie down the street.
You're disrespecting me tonight, bro.
Because you be coming down the street.
I'm just trying to kick it with you, bro.
Yo,
what?
Y'all sure you ever go through y'all phone?
Hell no!
Nah. It's not even that kind
of
story.
You got a password on your shit?
I was just asking so I could feel better about myself. It wasn't even like that.
What you mean by that?
But yo,
you remember a couple of weeks ago when we went to the club?
What you mean? No. What story from the club?
Alright, remember when we went to casino like 2 weeks ago?
And it was Shorty with her 4 friends, one with the little alligator arms, little small.
Oh boy. Yeah. And a friend with the 2 bobbleheads in her head.
Exactly. Feel me?
When we was playing roulette?
Yeah, feel me.
Yeah, but the slot machine.
Yeah.
The slot machine.
Mm-hmm.
So y'all been hitting that. I've been hitting that.
You been hitting that on the low?
Yeah, I've been hitting that on the low.
How you been hitting that?
How I've been doing that? I've been left side, right side, downward dog. I'm on my yoga, you know.
Yo,
bro.
That's not
hell?
Even what we talking
you,
about, my nigga.
You
got a whole shorty at the crib.
Nigga, are you on crack?
Fam. How you managed to do that with Roxy on? That ain't flying
with her. Fam. So, she be hitting me on Snap. So, you know, because I be too lazy to be deleting these messages. I ain't trying to get caught up.
Right.
So, you know, when she send it and it pop up, I put it under your name.
Sure.
You put her name as mine? Yo, see, change my shit right now.
Fam, don't worry.
Change
don't
my
worry,
shit right
don't
now,
worry.
Because you're going to get me
I'm
in trouble,
good.
Bro. And you two are good, too.
You two? What? Nigga, if you in the clear, then why are you here? Smoking up our weed.
But, yeah.
Yo, was that your
what's
mom?
That light on?
Oh, shit, that's my mom.
She about to
whoop your ass,
man.
Ain't you too old for that?
Yo, stop bringing me down to this fucking...
Can we get to the story, please?
What's up? So like I was saying, I've been enjoying for like... Hold on.
Is it that serious? You just fucking up the rotation.
Thanks, bro. I got one more left.
Let me take that from
you.
Oh, what the
fuck? Come on, bro, what?
Yo.
Damn, that's like half my weed.
Ooh, my own weed.
Bro.
Yeah. Nigga, come this on. Is my weed.
Our weed, nigga. So I put my half in.
Put some roaches in here.
I've been hitting shorty for like a couple weeks now. Can't seem to shake it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, anyway, I usually see it like Tuesdays and Thursdays and Sundays, like I said, you know what I mean? Because Roxy goes and runs her errands, and that's when we be balling up.
Right.
So that's where you been at those last two Sunday runs.
Matter of fact, nigga, you a buster, dog.
Listen.
Come on, why you flaking on
that? Now that I
bro?
Remember, you did leave, and we came off a W last Sunday.
That pussy be calling, boy.
Listen, it shit. Do. It did be hollering. Shit. Hollering.
Listen. Last Wednesday, right?
What happened last Wednesday?
I went, you know, shorty hit me up. She said she fell asleep at her people's crib and whatever. I was
bad.
Yeah, so yeah, I told her I'd come pick her up. I pick her up, take her to the crib, bust it down. I shower, clean up, everything.
Right, get rid of the evidence.
I'm like, you know what? Let me go pick up Roxy 3 hours later. Let's, you know what I mean? Whatever, let's go scoop her up. She get in the car, she's like, she makes it like a stink, like something smells. I'm like, damn, my fault. I just had some protein. Stomach was hurting, just got some out. You know what I mean? So she's like, nah, what female you had in this car? And I was like,
oh, shit.
So, you know what I mean? She started sniffing the seatbelt, like a little Rottweiler Chihuahua, just
shorty
smelling
left a scent on the seatbelt?
Roxy was smelling the seatbelt, be like a Chihuahua, like, you know what I mean?
So, God damn.
Damn. She don't smell like my mom's bee, so I was like,
my nigga, what did you say?
So what any other real nigga would say?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're a real wolf for that. Yeah, real, for sure. Real shit right there.
So either way, I just came from seeing her.
Nah, wait. I know Roxy wasn't taking that bullshit, though. Knowing Roxy, you definitely had to say something. So what you saying?
Nah. I had to hit her with some whole other stuff. I told her it was me and you. Was doing her thing, you know what I mean? Yeah. Balling like we do. Decided to go through the mall, you know, we passed through. We was like, yo, we gonna cop some cologne. I told her we were some fly young gentlemen, and they hit us off with the samples, hit us off with the pack. So we took about 5 or 6 of those, and we rolled out. But when we got in the whip, you know what I mean? Because details is key, feel me? Yeah. Details is key,
jeez. I follow you.
I told her you sprayed it on yourself, and it must have got on the seatbelt.
That's Guinness Book of World Records excuses, my nigga.
So, either way, I just made sure I had to come through here, kick it for a bit, let the car air out.
So, you just letting your car air out, right?
You know what I'm saying? I figured, you know what I mean? Ain't nothing gonna happen. She ain't gonna know. Ain't no one gonna know. And, you know what I mean? She probably got some dinner waiting for me at the crib, because cleaning the whip, pulling up with that. I definitely got some ass waiting for me and some dinner. You know what I mean? I'm
waiting.
Oh, really? Is this what we're doing? Wow. Yeah, I got something waiting for you at home, all right? Hi, Javon. Hi, Chris.
Nigga, drive.
So, all my life I've been a goon,
Stop, goddamn closing my doors like that. He's fighting bugs.
I see my roomie turn the other cover. It broke my heart. I wanted to kill his mother. Thought you was loyal. Thought you was my brother. No, I do anything if I love you. So all my life I've been a goon, Yeah, all my life I've been a goon, I'm just a goon. I'm just a goon.